The reason for
U.S. Army Medical Activity Japan recently hosted bilateral TC3, or Tactical Combat Casualty Care training. Participants included Japan Ground Self-Defense Force members, airmen from the U.S. Air Force's 374th Communications Squadron, and soldiers from the Veterinary Readiness Activity in the 38th Air Defense Artillery Brigade.